Hello. Thank you for spending some of your time to learn about Dell VxRail hyperconverged infrastructure. In this video, you will learn how VxRail differentiates itself from other HCI solutions in the market. VxRail is the only HCI system jointly engineered with VMware, for VMware, and to enhance VMware. The VxRail Advantage is centered around the VxRail HCI system software that runs on all VxRail nodes. This software provides the automation, orchestration, and lifecycle management of the VMware ESXi software for virtualized compute and storage, and the server and hardware components. With VxRail HCI system software, the hardware and software is managed as a single unified system for simple and consistent outcomes. What has driven VxRail's success over the years is its full lifecycle management, backed by continuously validated states. The automation and orchestration enabled by ecosystem connectors to manage hardware and software on the VxRail stack provides the simplicity that VxRail users enjoy, while continuously validated states provides the security and consistency that VxRail users require in their cluster operations to drive business outcomes. To allow the flexibility for clusters to scale and evolve as technologies and requirements change over time, VxRail maintains an electronic compatibility matrix of continuously validated states to support any journey of any VxRail cluster. Over time, we have made VxRail HCI system software more extensible, more powerful, and more flexible to address even more use cases that you and others have brought forth. As your VxRail footprint has grown, simplified multi-cluster management has helped you effectively scale your ability to manage multiple clusters. As you look to automate infrastructure management on your own, or build as a service offerings grounded on VxRail infrastructure, using RESTful APIs can expand the extensibility of VxRail HCI system software. For our more seasoned VxRail customers who have built a strong foundation on VxRail, we've introduced tools like the configuration portal that allows them to deploy new clusters on their own, and the node image management tool to repurpose existing nodes to create new clusters. And whether you're a seasoned VxRail user or just getting started on your VxRail journey, you can use the VxRail Manager plugin to benefit from the fully integrated vCenter experience to manage VxRail cluster. Because of the VMware expertise that the Dell Technologies support team has, we provide you with a single point of contact to respond rapidly and efficiently when an issue does arise. Now that you've been introduced to the capabilities of VxRail HCI system software, let's focus on the foundational areas in the VxRail Advantage. Based on the latest study, VxRail lifecycle management continues to provide significant value back to your organization by addressing the challenges that you're facing today. In the latest IDC study sponsored by Dell Technologies, the value that VxRail LCM provides to your organizations is significant and compelling. The results point to the significant benefits of continuing to invest in VxRail. Overburden IT staff. The automated LCM and mechanisms in VxRail to maintain cluster integrity throughout the life of the cluster drive significant efficiencies in your IT infrastructure team. Unplanned outages lead to significant disruption to businesses. The benefit of pre-tested and pre-validated sets of drivers, firmware, and software, which we call VxRail continuously validated states, can provide a significant reduction in risk as you update your HCI cluster from one version to the next. Too much time spent on deploying infrastructure slows down the pace at which your business can innovate. Automation and built-in validation checks help speed up deployment times without compromising security. Ecosystem connectors and a fully integrated vCenter management experience provides the simplicity and automation in lifecycle management. The VxRail difference is in delivering consistent and more secure outcomes, and that starts by ensuring that your VxRail clusters are running in a continuously validated state. A continuously validated state means that the ESXi version running on the cluster has been tested and validated to work with the BIOS, firmware, and drivers of the hardware components on the PowerEdge server. Shown on this table, here is a partial list of what a continuously validated state looks like. VxRail defines this version set for you for every vSphere release. Whether it's a major, minor, or express patch, VxRail will provide a validated state for that software release. Each cluster has its own unique journey, and with an electronic compatibility matrix of continuously validated states, you can update your cluster as you need. You can skip updates if they don't apply to your cluster or seamlessly go to a new ESXi software train. Producing a continuously validated state is no small task. It takes enormous investment, discipline, and commitment to deliver one continuously validated state after another for every vSphere release. For each hardware configuration that is supported with the software, the VxRail team researches the firmware and drivers. The VxRail organization has invested $125 million in lab infrastructure and over 100 dedicated engineers to produce continuously validated states. All of that amounts to 800,000 test hours per release. By analyzing, testing, and validating for compatibility and interoperability, the team determines a version set. This ensures that your applications experience no downtime and run with optimal performance. This analysis includes your ability to mix different generations of server hardware in the same cluster, and of course the option to skip releases. For a successful cluster update, VxRail also identifies the proper sequence in which these component updates must occur. If things go awry, Dell Technologies' world-class support offers a single point of contact for both hardware and software. For a better perspective of the value that VxRail provides, let's take a look at continuously validated states and the amount of time, effort, and risk you would undertake if you were responsible for it. You can set out with a do-it-yourself mentality by using a traditional or manual approach. While this way offers you the most control and flexibility on how you want your infrastructure to be deployed, it comes with great responsibility. You'd be responsible for constantly checking for the latest software, which VMware releases frequently. Then you'd have to research and identify the version set that you would need to update your cluster to. Executing the full stack update is no small endeavor. Should there be any issue, you would need to work with multiple vendors. Deploying vSAN-ready nodes for your HCI does make things easier. It automates a lot of cluster update operations, which can reduce maintenance windows and simplify what you need to do to perform the update. However, all the things that go into researching, testing, and validation to determine a continuously validated state would still be on your shoulders. With VxRail, we make things simple and secure. Choose a validated state, whichever one you want, and run the full stack cluster update in one go. While each cluster update can feel daunting, as if it's climbing a mountain, VxRail aims to remove that trepidation, because if that next mountaintop is where you need to get to support your business, we'll get you there as safely and as easily as possible. Now you know how VxRail differentiates itself from other HCI solutions in the market. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check out our other videos about VxRail.